You are watching Miguel Cotto at MedTech Institute Orlando.
Are there any similarities between the training style of the wrestling teacher, Emmanuel Stewart, and now Freddie Roach? Did you work a lot on defense with Freddie Roach? Algo diferente para esta pelea.
Hacer mi trabajo más cómodo, más tranquilo y con más paz.
Miguel, to win this fight, Miguel Cotto has to do what?
Just put in practice what I've done.
What got you to go to wildcard and train with Freddie Roach after being in Orlando for so long?
Professionalism is very high. Respect, smart people, and they go to me and ask me, you know, and say yes, and